This toolbox has meant a lot to me. It used to be my father's, and my dad gave me the toolbox when I was probably about 13 years old.
Rust-Oleum Stops Rust wanted video content to remind viewers of the restorative qualities of the spray paint, and we responded with this 60-second spot called Generations.
This toolbox has been passed down for four generations.
The spot stars Midas Mount inventor Harry Gramegg and assistant editor Bryson Galindo, and was shot on location in Harry's garage directly across the street from the Midas Mount campus. The guys played grandfather and grandson restoring an old toolbox, a relic we found in Harry's garage that had been passed down to him from his father-in-law. Harry and Bryson were spot on with their performances and easy to direct. Shooting in the garage, however, was more of a challenge.
This is not just a toolbox to us, it's a family heirloom.
The DP hobbled together this compact handheld pistol grip, which allowed him to tuck away in the tightest of spaces. The compact DIY rig we built for the Rust-Oleum shoot inspired our new Hitchhiker Mini, a smaller version of our Hitchhiker handheld camera support system. It's a compact, sturdy, and lightweight rig that gives you shot stability in a variety of shooting scenarios. Check it out at MidasMount.com.